this is Christina with Off Leash Canine Training Connecticut, and this here is Hannah. She's about a 6-month-old German Shepherd puppy. Hannah likes to bark a lot. She's very high energy. She knows a couple commands. She can't hold them within any duration. And she is very fond of jumping and chewing everything. Let's go ahead and see what Hannah knows now. Hannah, come. Good, Hannah. Good girl. Hannah, sit. Hannah, sit. Good. Sit. Good girl, Hannah. Hannah, place. Place. Hannah, place. Hannah, heel. Heel. Hannah, heel. Good girl. Hannah, down. Down. As you can see, Hannah doesn't really know any commands, but she did sit, so that's a good start. She will... Hannah, place. Margo, Hannah, sit. Break. Good. Good dogs. Margo, wait. Break. Good. Good dogs.
training, I couldn't even do that because she kind of would not listen at all. And now there are two different dogs, and I'm very happy about it. I'm going to continue with the training so I can have better dogs than before. And I'm very happy. I'm very excited, to continue doing this and seeing their change.
Watching them heal, they did a wonderful job healing.
Yeah, that was amazing, because they did not do that at all, none of them. And that was amazing to see, and it was, I tried to train them by myself and it was hard to heal, and it was impossible for me to do it. But now, they're a lot better. They're different dogs. Did you change them? Are these my dogs?
Yes.
Are you sure? Margo? Oh, yeah, she responded to Margo. Okay. Thank you.